Oh, that's the one earlier that was just laying there. Is there more than more of this? Hi, Cora. Are you having fun, Cora? I'm coming. Hey, Cora likes the shark. What? There's that little baby shark over there. Baby shark, doo-doo-doo-doo. Another shark. Oh my goodness. Another one. Huh? Wait a minute, there's a lot of them. They're gonna eat me? Oh my gosh. Why aren't they? I'm coming. Bye, Cora. Mommies. Woohoo. Another. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh, it's coming. Oh, a big thief. Oh, there's another one. Oh, there's more over there. Why there's so many sharks in here? Oh. Whoa, look at the sea turtle. Aww. You're touching the sea turtle. Oh my gosh. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Mr. Turtle. Where are you going? Oh, my goodness. We're coming.
Now, you're probably wondering what a shape that we're getting all of our stingrays. Go to that little mesh that I need as a tan. I just going to have a little bit of some cape one, which is a small cake fish. A little bit of some kind of Atlantic mackerel, so that I'm here. A little bit of some shrimp, a little bit of some kind of an old squid as well. Now, looking in here, we can tell we do have sharks and stingrays. You're probably wondering, do these guys get along? Well, they're actually very close related. And that's for two reasons. So the first reason, sharks and stingrays actually have a sixth sense, and it is known as the ampullae of Lorenzini. All right. What it allows them to do is actually pick up electrons and
there's more?
Look at this. There's a mermaid. Come on, mermaid's over there.
Come on, Dad.
What is that? End of it?
Yeah.
Exit.